On league play, Austin Etherington, the Indiana transfer, an opposite look, Dunham, rain it down, he is a great shooter.
This is what I don't like about St. John's playing the zone, is Kellen Dunham stretching the floor, and their ability to play second shot basketball.
Deep look, and Dunham bangs it in.
I understand that they played a lot of zone. Teams don't help well when the ball is centered, because there's no help side and weak side.
Some help for Dunham. Big screen by Jones to rein it down.
I guess Chris Holtman did.
He finds Dunham. On the switch, shooting over Green. Snap the twine. He's the double. Awkward dribble, but it pops loose to Dunham. Splash! His fifth three of the game, and he's got 21. Dunham, dangerous give, somehow finds Roosevelt Jones. Dunham off the fake for three. Got it! By Kellen Dunham. He's got six made triples.